My name is Elizabeth Alonzi. I'm studying bioproducts and biosystems engineering, and I'm from Bloomington, Minnesota. I'm really interested in sustainability, and that's definitely the reason I'm in my major, is because it's like chemical engineering, but it's definitely focused in sustainability and developing sustainable solutions to global problems. So that's really what I want to work on. I'm really interested in alternative energy, and currently I'm working a lot with sustainable agriculture. So the Global Food Challenge is a program I recently got hired into by Land O'Lakes, and it's a program where I work with students from all across the nation, picking an issue with food security and basically getting a summer to just work on it. But with that, we also get really cool experiences. So we're gonna actually travel to Africa and study agricultural problems there for a couple weeks. We travel to local co-op locations and farms across America and see what people are doing on the ground here in sustainable agriculture. And then also we'll be going to Washington, D.C. and working with agricultural policymakers and seeing how that affects sustainable agriculture and what we can do here in America. CSE is a smaller college within the larger University of Minnesota, and you definitely get more of like a community vibe. Like, I can't go to any of my CSE classes without finding people I know. And it's just really fun to have that smaller environment in a large city and large school.